gradient of a scalar function. Gradient of a scalar function f of x, y, z. So grad f equal to del f, which is equal to, del means dou by dou x I plus dou by dou y j plus dou by dou z k of f, which is equal to dou f by dou x I plus dou f by dou y j plus dou f by dou z k, that is grad f. So this can be used to find the unit vector or vector normal to the surface f. Let equation of a curved surface is some function of x, y, z, then the normal vector at a point on the surface is del f So to find the normal vector at a point on the surface, it is useful. The grad f is useful.